How's the cure for the pest?
Sadly, it cannot cure everyone completely. Victims who have progressed too far have already lost organ function, and there's no way to restore that. Even if we eliminate the petrification disease, they won't last long. They're passing.
Are you sure?
I can't.
I leave the choice to you. A longer but painful life. Or I'll make the cure if you give me one gold coin fruit. Stalker, please.
I believed in
the possibility.
I cannot make this choice.
What would
you choose?
Yes. I suppose ignoring her pain wouldn't be right. Thank you so much. No matter what happens, I will accept it. I will administer the medicine. Please accept this token of my gratitude.
Whatever choice you make.
Thank you.
You're a worthy hunter. You're a worthy hunter.
exist. Other puppets like me, not bound by the Grand Covenant. I thought I was forever alone. Without the Covenant, my kind hates me. Monsters, humans, puppets, they all hate me. But I want to be friends with humans. If I learn how to feel, would that be possible? If you tell me how, I'll return the favor. I want to learn how to feel. Hello, my only friend, Rev. What have you come to tell me? Clapping is the mimicry of a joyful heart. It's good to feel alive. Thanks. Hello, my only friend, Rev. What have you come to tell me? I see now how scary losing someone can be. I may not be able to cry, but I hope I can comfort others now. Thank you. Hello, my only friend, Rev. What have you come to tell me?
Headquarters must be on an island across the sea, but it's not on any charts. I remember tales of an underground dock in Krop, where the alchemists would embark. That's all I know.
Hello, my only friend.
Ah, this must be quite an urgent patient to seek out my humble abode. You are still breathing. I must treat you quickly. Grant cannot have any more live patients. Trust me, it's better this way. 'Tis far nobler to die as a human. And if you're not alive, then you must be dead. That's just logic.
Thank you. earthquake! That came from the direction of Krat Central Station. Oh, this could be bad, pal. Really, really bad.
How did you find this place? They sent you, didn't they? Those guys blabber about loyalty, but when the chips are down, they'll stab each other in the back. I don't know what's inside, and I don't really care. Take it with you and hurry.
do it? Finally, the last hero weapon is in my hands. I knew you'd do it. I had a feeling you'd be the perfect bait. I got what I wanted thanks to you. The last hero weapon is finally in my hands. I knew where it was, but I didn't dare lay my hands on it. The swamp is too dangerous. Someday soon, you'll see. You have my thanks. And you've earned a nickname. Alidoro's best bait. See you at the hotel. Thank you for your hard work. Alidoro's best bait. Let's go back to the hotel.
Whatever choice you make,
you made the rushes. I know, perhaps it's presumptuous for a puppet to call that feeling love. I am happy enough just to protect her. Thank you for saving her. No matter what, serving her, welcome to Hope.
Chance to get a proper look at you. It's a shame my illness kept me from seeing such a handsome gentleman. Oh, to be young again. You are responsible for this miracle. You have no idea how much it means to me. I have to stay seated as I feel a little lightheaded, but I feel the vigor I thought I'd lost forever. Thank you. If Krat ever holds a proper ball again, I hope you'll ask me for a dance.